When I walked through the front door, I swear I heard the back door slam. I got a sneaky suspicion you got another man. You done me wrong, our love is dead and gone. But as far as I can tell, said you were visiting your sister on the south side of town, but your sister called this morning, said you never came around. Yes, you're doing me wrong, our love is dead and gone. But as far as I can tell, the blues is alive and well. I've been hurting this way for so damn long. Misery and pain still coming on strong. As long as I'm breathing and my heart's still beating, I got my story to tell. I know the blues is alive and well. Yes, it is. Blues. Good morning, Mr. Blues.
yes, sir. The fabulous Buddy Guy, Grammy Award-winning Buddy Guy, the blues is live and well here on the Who Magoo Show. Let's carry on with the fabulous House Rockers. They're going to be live in Waukegan Friday, jamming their show, live streaming. Here we go. Eye to eye. Thanks, guys. Super Raphael, Rudy Z, and Junior on the drums. Fabulous House Rockers. Eye to eye. Thanks, guys. And again, we'll be live Friday, 5 p.m. Central. Yes, streaming live in the Humagoo. I will have their concert. The Fabulous House Rockers should sound just rocking. I was at the zoo. I did 5 remotes so far. So wherever I go, I can broadcast. So here we go. Tom Hambridge. Anybody listens to my show knows I love Tom Hambridge. He's the bomb. I'm trying
There's
to find it.
There's a road that goes
Thanks.
To an old friend's house where we grew up, where we hung out, and I've been on this highway 3 hours now. And I'm trying to find it. And I remember an old pinball arcade where I lived out all my yesterdays. I'm sure it's torn down and gone away, but I'm trying to find it. And there's a feeling that I left behind. I felt it once running down my spine. The fear of God, the joy of life. And I'm trying to find it. I'm trying to find it. Now there's a spot on earth a man can go to find himself and free his soul. A place somewhere between hell and heaven, where no one hurts and all's forgiven. A door that leads to light and grace, but the keys are in the darkest place. Though it feels like I've been there before, I don't know what I'm looking for. But I'm trying to find it. Too long without, and I'm trying to find it. And I know you're up there in your room, and I want so bad to heal the wound, but I hurt you in so many ways, and I don't know why you choose to stay. I know it's me that let it die. There's a fire. Search for the book she loves to hear her daddy read. And I'm trying to find it. There's a road that goes to an old friend's house where we grew up, where we hung out. And I've been on this highway for 3 hours now.
Oh, thank you, Tom Hambridge, off of NOLA's Sessions. I was so privileged to be able to play all these tunes before it was even released. Betsy Brown, Blind Raccoon, providing the great songs on my show. You know, I call this my bike riding show because I'm going on my bike. It's getting dark right now. I got to get rolling. So, yeah, I just crank 3 hours of straight tunes and listen on my bike. You know, if I had my portable set up, I could just say hello like I did last week when I was riding. Yeah, I can do anything on this thing. I can go anywhere, play the same songs, same sound, same everything. So, pretty blessed. All right, what you leave behind, Tom Hambridge, and just sit back. Ooh, got 3 hours. I got an hour and a half lined up right now, but I'll be back. Peace. Here we go.
Curtis was a thirsty man. Never got over losing his wife. Bottles, bars, and crashed up cars. Couldn't slow down his life. He'd eat two meals at a time. Table full of plates. Wash it down with wine, big old smile on his face.